That looks very safe to me. He's played that poorly. One. This will need good cueing. He's really on fire here.
Six. Seven. Ten.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Down it goes. That could have finished a little better.
11. Alexander Ursenbacher, 11.
Contact with the yellow ball. Not the best shot.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Ursenbacher, 4.
Decision time here. And unsurprisingly, he's asked his opponent to play again. Excellent safety shot. He'll want to get this cue ball close to the cushion.
That's a top safety shot.
He
He's looking for the safety again. Who will make the first mistake?
Tricky shot here.
That's an excellent shot.
That's a foul. You'll be disappointed with that.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Ersenbacher, 4.
So, after the foul, what's he going to do? He's looking to get the cue ball safe and tight to the cushion here. The cue ball drops, and that's a foul.
Foul. Alexander Ersenbacher, 4.
He's going to play on here. This is really tricky.
One.
What a top shot that is.
Five. Six.
I'm not sure what happened there, but it's a poor result.
Luca Brasil, six. One.
Really well played.
Eight.
This looks pretty simple. He's finished a bit awkward here.
Nine.
No real problem here.
Sixteen. Seventeen. Twenty-four.
He's going for the left corner pocket.
That's a great stroke. We'll be lucky if he's got anything here.
25.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
33.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
What a great shot that is.
Position looks very good here. He's played that very well.
38.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket.
39.
Justice Pink now.
What a wonderful pot.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
45.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket. Fifty-four.
Nicely played.
60. Sixty-seven. 68.
68. Lots of power on this shot.
75. Just the colours left now.
77.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. That's a fabulous pot.
80.
Nicely on the blue.
84. 89. 95.
95. He's looking at the pot into the left centre. Great clearance. He'll be thrilled with that.
102. And the frame, Alexander Rosenbacher.
And that is the frame.
Thank you, the 10th frame, Alexander Rosenbacher, to break.
That's a poor shot, really.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket.
That's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
One. Eight. Nine.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Tremendous shot.
He's cueing extremely well here.
16. Seventeen.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. Beautifully done.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
19.
He's aiming for the left corner here. That's a great pot.
What a wonderful pot.
20.
That's a good split. He's got a real chance here.
27.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
Twenty-eight. 35. Thirty-six. Forty-three. 44. 51.
Yeah, played it well.
59. 60. 67.
67. Just the red required.
Excellent call.
That should effectively remove any ideas his opponent may have of a comeback.
68.
Gently does it.
Played it well.
73. 74.
12. He's taking it on to the left corner. That's a beauty.
79. 80.
12. No surprises here with the long pot attempt. What a magnificent pot that is.
Very nicely done.
86.
He's taking this red on.
87. Impressive shot with the rest.
87. 94.
12. It goes. Half a chance. Great shot.
95.
Amazing century.
101. 102. 109.
Just the colours to go. He's playing for the right corner here.
This won't be easy.
Oh, what a shot that is.
118.
Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 118. Frame conceded, frame and match, Alexander Ersenbacher.
And with that, he's into the semi-final.